All right, so my first test with the new DXFer add-in from Patrick Rainsbury, I wasn't getting any output in my DXF, so I thought it was a bust, but he had it taken care of. Just had to change my, or choose a different option. So I select my faces, you, and you. And then I just change it to layers. Go okay. Now I can jump over into my laser cutter software, import, open. There you go, they're still, they're actually